Hey, what's up, guys? Side5 Gaming here. All right, we're in the level 3, the Gearhardschmitzer Zaku 1GS. This is my first raiding match with it. It was pretty freaking awesome. So, level 4 MMP 80, level 4 Goof Sword, and then down to the parts, we got high spec cruise control for a little bit more speed. And then in his skills, important to note that he does have the observational data link. Really nice for a
Like I
commander to
said,
have on the ground. That allows you, or whoever I
said
can see,
something to the effect
my
of
entire
you since
team can see
yesterday.
their,
I
you know,
said, let's go.
their
We're going
health
to get
bar
something that
and,
we were not
you know, their
expecting
position
from freaking
somewhat on the
games.
map.
We get two exams,
Really like this
Jesus.
suit.
It's
Always
like,
liked
you
the
know.
character, and, you know, I'm a big fan of all of the, you know, the veteran characters through the various Gundam series.
Always been a
You know, the
big
guys
fan.
that make
I
use
just didn't
of,
think it would be this big.
you know,
Yeah, man.
lower,
All the sexy
older
suits are only
or,
50, right?
you know, lower spec equipment, just doing the best with what they have. Always, you know, really cool to see characters like that in stories. So yeah, this was our
I think it's really
first
good for the game. I mean, it's gonna show
raiding match
showing
outing.
how
I had
well
lost a bunch of
Rust
games
runs on
the other
PC.
night. Just, I mean, back to
You're
back to
running
back,
at
and got
the
knocked all the way
non
back down to
buyers to
like to
bad
B
buyers.
plus,
I don't
like
know.
in the
I have
middle.
90% of the
I
suits.
had been at the very top of
I
A
have
minus
them too. I need to
for a
buy them.
while, but
I
just
have no
got a
weapons enough. I
really
don't have any kind of
went
shield
on a
for
long
what
string of
I'm opposed
losses.
to be
I'm
kind.
already back into A
Well, we
minus
got our
as it is
$30
today.
enchanted
It
shield
didn't
for
take that long to
$49,
get
huh?
back in there, just pretty much one sitting. But this was recorded
PC or
during
shield?
drop night, I believe last night. So some of you may have already seen it in the live, you know, if you are watching it live. And whatnot, and there is, you know, already
Oh, that's
also some
true. I'm that old
commentary
man
and
of red suit that I
some
just
talking
met.
in the background of the
Everything
video
going so
itself
good. God.
from that recording. But as it is, you know, I was just having a really good time. It is
I
an
know. I
ace
wanted to get in
match.
that space as well.
I honestly
Chop iron controls.
wasn't doing my job and paying attention to the scoreboard because I didn't realize that I was the ace right away.
So
Now,
smoking
it
some
wasn't too long that, you know, after that I realized, and we were doing great.
cigs, but I don't
As you
know.
see, a good,
I guess
a decent
they're
damage hit
good stuff.
on that Alex, right there, and then really good, decent damage output with the
I just
MMP-80.
chewed up that Alex.
It's fast, very, very fast. I
MMP80.
love it.
Woo, get some.
Really nice to see
I gotta
another
get into that
suit able
space
to
area.
use the
Well,
standard
space
MMP-80. I've
area.
been griping
That
about
MMP
that,
80 is
pretty much
intense.
all week. Good solo hit on the
MMP80
EZ8 there,
seems
doing
good.
195 a shot from the
Dude,
MMP-80.
if Schmitzer had maneuver armor,
EZ8s
good
are a little
God.
weak to ballistic as it is. Popping smoke, using that cloak, and just kind of having a good time. Yeah, so yeah, like I said, it's ace match. I was just having a good time with this thing, seeing what I could do. We're in unlimited.
That's
I guess I forgot to
interesting
mention
that
that
you
right
would
away.
get it specifically, because like this is
Pretty
the only
well
time
timed hit
Schmitzer
on that
ever
guy. I
shows
got
up
pretty
at
used to,
NATO
you
for
know,
this thing.
knowing
I don't
when
know if he's
the iframes are
Sentinel or something now,
gonna
or
turn off,
elite.
if you will.
I'm surprised his
And
defensive
just
features
time to
aren't
swing
pursued for
to
anyone with
compensate for that.
his explicitly named. Like
And it
I would
worked
have
out.
assumed like
But yeah, so we're in unlimited, which
Alex
is what allows me to run the level 4. I do have the level 5 MMP-80 now, which does 175 damage, opposed to this one's, I believe, 166 or 167. It's really strange. It seems like level for
We got the
level,
same questions whenever we
the
have like
grenade
random podcasts.
launcher
I'm like, oh,
or the
so it's the
MMP-80 GN, the one with the
Charles
grenade launcher on it that
Sentinel
the FZ has.
Tar suit,
It only does one
right?
point less
So
damage.
are they gonna come
One
actually come
point.
out with a pink one,
It's kind of
and
strange.
then what's it gonna have? Does it have a
Going
blue
around the corner, that cannon catches me off guard, and I
cannon?
fire the missile, and it goes right between his legs. Ugh. Heartbreaker. It's hilarious.
This thing
So yeah,
sure is
speaking
useful
of
against
heartbreakers, I mean,
Gundam because they don't
this
have
match
any
definitely
upkeep
is a
ballista. I just
heartbreaker
chewed them
because,
up almost
you
like a
know,
whelp.
like I
I'm putting
said,
on a decent show for
just kind of having
people at
fun
home right now.
messing around,
Trying to
and
scare Schmitzer.
We end up losing
Schmitzer
this
might be
thing by
saved.
like 100 points.
I just thought I took a jump up.
Going toe to toe right here with one of the new the Blue Destiny units,
Nah,
Unit 2.
can't do it.
Man, look at the range on those heat sabers. The beam saber thing.
Oh, that Blue
Man,
Destiny
that's
just
crazy.
murdered me.
Takes me
That
out
thing
pretty
is
easy
pretty
right
low.
there. But yeah, as I was saying, it was a fun match. It was a heartbreaker of a match, man. It was lost by 100 points. Somebody dies like
How low you
with
guys look up
from a sink
the
cube?
ground?
like point
Well, just for
one
one
second to
second.
go
It feels like it
on the
ends.
clock. I mean,
Yeah, it looks
it's like immediate, and I was running high spec cruise control instead of running the my usual leg armor, which causes me to fall over instead of being able to take the shot on this dead Alex that definitely would have sealed the deal for us. But either way, again, super fun match, getting a couple jump shots in there right there. That was a great jump shot on the cam for us. Happy to land that thing.
That's a bold statement, dude.
Looks like teammate's going to take care of that weak one in the back that I was looking for. What was that doing? 203? 203 damage to that camper? Not bad.
Yeah, I don't think people are going to say, I wouldn't go that far.
And the overall actual composition of the team is actually pretty interesting. I think this is where, I start trading with this camper. And then he gets to use his cool counter on me right there with the Miklik, the Mind Whip. But he's too weak. Yeah, so we have, I think in this match we had 2 C rank players with us. As I said, I've been at the top of A minus for a while, and then I'm already back into it as it is. So, but in this game I was in the B plus rating. The other team has a camper that's an alpha rank, and they only have 1 C player. So the match is pretty even. If you ask me, rating wise. Just trying to chew up this gun cannon, doing 136 to a gun cannon.
I would have thought it would be the thruster, but their thrusters are already pretty high, no? Oh my god, I'm the ace?
I think it was about this time I realized that was the ace.
Oh, we just lost this match because I didn't realize that was a freaking ace.
Just going over to the check to see if somebody was going around the other way.
Damn it. I did not realize that I was the ace. I thought I was just rolling around my schnitzer. Didn't realize I was going to be the ace with this thing. Having too much fun.
So let's see, we're down a little bit, but that's not much in an ace match. Let's see here, where are we at? 130 to go. All right, now I'm just trying to get out from behind this camper to get a missile shot on somebody. Go vertical again. Time the shot on the gun cannon. That works out. I get that kill, and I'm trying to get that guy, and I run out of ammo. Oh. But we're going to try and chase him down, and somebody hits him with a missile. Oh my god. Ace match, guys. Ace match. Let the ace get the kill. That would have definitely sealed it for us right there. Now me and the team are going to town on this BD2 and kablamo. It's a Gerhard Schmitzer body slam. And a pretty dead camper coming up, waiting to get a reload, see if I can get one bullet in him, and they take the kill from me again. Good god, people. So luckily I turn around and there's pretty much a dead person right behind me. That puts us in the lead, but not by much. Waiting for this Alex. I know I can kill him with a missile shot, or at least I'm pretty sure I can kill him with a missile shot. Go to the left, but oh no, I don't realize that my freaking legs are gone. He charges me. And I was like, oh, we still had it. But no, right there at the last second, that Blue Destiny Unit 2 got a kill on somebody. Oh, and that's that. Well, still, here we go. It's 6,111. Top individual score. That beats the other team's top score guy. And then moving on down, our camper had the assists. And then I did 81,000 damage. I was very surprised to see those numbers. We did have FA-78 on the team as well. I didn't really see him at all. And then going into the rest of them, 6 kills, 2 deaths. And that's going to do it. Thanks, guys.